What's going on, everybody? The Game Hunter channel with another episode of Let's Play Star Wars Commander. Moving ahead, kind of slow. I haven't been able to play that much. At least I was able to finish the Enduran Conflict campaign, and I was able to unlock the Shock Troopers. So in this episode, I'm planning to use those Shock Troopers and see how they are. Okay, I'm not really sure if they're Shock Trooper or Suck Troopers. Okay. Because, well, like I say, a lot of people are saying that they're not that effective. I believe it. I believe them because the AI is really stupid, unfortunately, in this game. Hopefully, they're going to be able to patch that soon. So, I don't know. We're going to try to take a look to those Shock Troopers and see if we can use them in some attacks, right? Right now, I'm kind of running low in credits. Because of your request, I've decided to upgrade the barracks to level 7, okay? And that was actually a chunk of money. But what I have a lot is alloy. I got almost 300,000 of alloy just... and again, I got all my workers are busy, so I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I would love to probably upgrade a couple sentry guns, but... turrets, I'm sorry. But we'll see. Right now is when I need the credits the most. That's the problem. I need credits for my troops. I need credits for my upgrades. I need credit to continue upgrading the unit transport, the barracks, the research. It's like, oh, damn. So I decided to start investing a little bit more in my credit vault. That is something that I wasn't doing in the past because I was able to play a lot. So after all my raids, the amount of credit that I was holding was a lot. So actually I wasn't even using the one that I was generating on my base. But things change, see? So once in a while you need to take a break. Sometimes you real life comes first and you need to take care of stuff, right? And in the meantime, the idea is to rely in your resources. So that's why it's important. Don't forget to upgrade your resources, okay? Credit vault and the alloy refinery. Really, really important. All right, let's get into action. I don't have that much credits, so let's hope we're going to try to be really picky in our next opponent, because otherwise it's going to be a really short night of Shock Troopers. So let's get into action. I noticed, you know what, this is kind of weird. When I finished the Enduran Conflict yesterday, it said that I have 85 points left on credits and points. And then all the time today, it said 395. So I was like, what does that mean? I can use those 395 in something, in credit or in Shock Troopers or something. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure if you can save this credit and use it in the future for some other expansions or campaign. So let's use the credits in this one. Let's see. United inventory access. Okay. Oh, cool. All right. So, that was the famous inventory. Gotcha. So now you can have some units store in inventory ready. That's not too bad. Okay. I guess there's something there. I could do. So that way I can probably store a couple of those NTMP and Shock Troopers in the base. I don't think they're gonna help if somebody attack me, of course, so forget about it, guys and girls. But at least they're free because you get it with points. The problem is that if I go back to that campaign, I gotta be investing crates again, so that's not gonna happen. Let's go into a match, right? Just gonna thank everybody for following my Let's Play session. There's a couple other games that I want to start playing also, but I all depend of your support. So I just released a video yesterday of This Mean War. That game looks really fun. I was playing it for a little bit. Actually, I'm planning to probably upload at least one more video so you guys can see. Oh, hold on a second. This is what we need. We need resources. That's all I need. That base is kind of tough. I don't think this is all the resources. We're gonna pass in this one. Too many shield generators and stuff. like I said, depending on which army you're carrying at the moment is when you need to decide if it's worth it to go and attack or not, right? This one, 25, not too bad. He's upgrading a couple of mortar over there. But besides that, it's not like that much. Unfortunately, I need the resources with anything. Okay, let's pass this one more time. I don't have that many vehicles right now. I'm using more infantry because, like I said, I'm running low in resources. So, times are difficult. Wow, this is even more complicated. We know if I had enough resources, and if these guys probably have more loot, I would go for something like this. But right now, it's not necessary. That's why you need to be extremely picky when you're looking for your opponent. I mean, don't just throw your troops with the first opponent you see in the screen. You have to be selective because, for example, right now I'm really low in credits, so I can't really afford to have like a massive fight and spend all the resources. This is tough. We had this guy had the three generators up and running, and it's gonna be like a pain in the ass to get in there. I mean, we can do it, but what we're trying to do in this Let's Play session is to also give you an idea that when it's a good time to attack, when it's not, right? For example, this should be an easy base, three generators just protecting the main base, but he has all the turrets spread all over the place. Some of the turrets are outside the base, so I guess, you know what, this should be an easy target. I mean, it's not that much in resources, but we need to warm up, right? Let's warm up. Let's get those guys ready. I'll probably put a suit if this guy is start attacking my dark troopers. Okay, that's the time to get the scout, otherwise they're gonna die extremely fast. So now that the dark troopers are receiving the damage, is the best time for me to deploy the scout. The problem that the scout, they die extremely fast, so that's why you need to be careful. Hopefully my hero is gonna be smart enough to bring down the shield. Please, could you please help, sir, we got a shield. That turret gonna kill me. I need to use some extra firepower. I was inclined to do it, but unfortunately, my hero decided to go to another direction, and I needed to take care of that turret. Otherwise, I'm gonna be losing a lot more troops. When we got most of the loot, I'm not gonna deploy anything else. From right now, I'm just in survival mode, so I'm just trying to win the battles and get as many resources as we can. The AT-ST veteran with repair droids, it's deadly. It is deadly. And the only thing that can kill him like quite fast is probably the rocket turret, but mostly is the mortar, because the mortar is deadly, destroyed those droids like a little flies, man. So keep an eye on that. Just be careful. See, right now we have a straight battle against a rocket turret. No problem, right? Because they got the droid right there. That mortar could be trouble. Oh, damn it. Destroy all those. Let's get those 10,000 at least. I mean, I don't need more alloy at this point. That is the problem. At one point, yeah, I needed alloy because I was upgrading the generators and stuff like that. But I get to a point right now that the builders are taking so long, that and I really don't use gems, crystals in this case, as you probably can imagine, right?
Yes, sir.
I can probably do that, but I don't want to do it because I just want to be able to have a rhythm of the game when I can just move on for a couple of days. I don't like to be babysitting the game all day long, right? That's not the plan. The idea is that, well, I got a troop moving all over the place. And in order to do that, you need to be able to rely on your resources and your builders. Like I say, unfortunately, the builders take too long, so that's kind of tricky. But again, I decided to upgrade a couple things, even if it take a long time, because I'm going to be probably a little bit busy in the next couple days. So I want to be able to leave a bunch of I mean that we can play. Ooh, wow, what the hell, what am I missing here? Really, that many? No, wow. Okay, this is not gonna be good. Why is that full? What I'm building? What is building? It is full or no? It's not full. It says three more. What the hell? Okay, let me do those three guys. Looks like a glitchy, because it said that I had three more. I had space in the unit transfer, but all the units are like a stop. What I was building here? Oh, more of this. Okay, I'm gonna build even more. Like I said, I like to get these guys on queue, so by the time we finish a fight, we can go right away in another fight and not get too crazy. Okay. Yeah. After this fight, we're gonna start using some more. We're gonna use some shock troopers and see how they go, because that's the whole idea of this episode. Got the shock troopers level 4. So let's see how bad they are. Okay, I'm not really sure. Like I say, I mean, I've been getting a lot of crystal thanks to the link at the bottom that you guys can see right now. bit.ly/TheGameHuntahGems. It's really helping me. I mean, I'm already redeemed like a 5 iTunes cards easily. So I strongly recommend you to give it a shot. Go collect credits, try application, then start sharing your link also, so then you can get referrals. Yes, that's the whole idea. Okay. Highly recommended. So you can use those crystal diamonds or whatever in different games, like Clash of Clans, Boom Beach, Star Wars Commander, or whatever your preferences are. All right, we ready over here? I think we're full. Yeah, finally full. Let me finish the hero. I don't want to rush it, but you know what? Like I said, we are live, and I'm trying to be as effective as possible with the time. Once again, we're looking for some. Ooh, this guy has a lot of resources. A lot of resources. We can start attacking from this area. Need to analyze the base. Okay, one of the containers over there, the other containers over there. Not too bad, not too bad. I think I can do this. I think we can do this. We're going in this together, remember? Okay. Yeah, I think we can do this. See, he left both of the credit bolt. Not credit bolt, the containers. You know what I'm talking about. Right there. So, wow, we were able to hold. We still have a lot of money, man. That was a lot of money. Well, let's get to some more troops, because I want to be able to finish this mission. Right? That's the whole idea. I don't want to get too close to the other area, because as you guys can see, I have a lot of sentry guns, turrets. Keep calling it sentry guns, right? But like I said, you need to be smart when you attack. You don't need to get 100% of everything. But try to maximize, right? Right now, I got this area is really clear. We already take care of the loot, because that was one of the flaws of this base. And after that, we just need to go for the 50% of destroying the main base, or that's it. I mean, we don't need to get crazy, right? That's the whole idea of the game. Some people get extremely crazy about getting the 3 stars in every battle, and that is okay. Sometimes it's not possible, so you need to know when to retreat. That is important, otherwise you're going to be spending so much money. Wow, what's going on with that noise? Hold on a second. Wow. Well, that was creepy. Oh boy. Anyway, it's football. What can we do? It's football. I know my team sucks, unfortunately, this year. I was trying to enjoy the New York Giants, but we suck so much. I'm still gonna go to the stadium supporting, of course. That's part of the be a fan, right? But It's so painful. So I got everything running like in the background. I completely forgot, then all the sound, the TV starts sounding. Oh, my bad. Anyway, let's continue. That was really good. We got 80,000, right? That gave us the flexibility to spend some money in stupid things. Yes, sir. We have almost 300,000 in alloy, which again is really scary. I don't know why I have that much. Oh, everything is getting ready. Oh, wow, we're ready to go. Well, I didn't use any of the scout. Damn it. That's one of the things. I can't really replace those guys. And I don't want to donate those to my allies because the scouts are not really useful as a support unit. That really sucks. Come on, let's do it. This is supposed to be this Shock Trooper video. So. I got room for three more. Damn it. Okay, this battle is gonna suck. I'm telling you now. We're gonna do a big sacrifice. Everything's gonna be like a lemmings. Okay? Feel bad, but that's what's gonna happen. It's lemming time. Because we have, right now, what do we have in here in the transport? Let's analyze. 5 stormtroopers, 4 dark troopers, 14 scouts. What the hell are we thinking about? God damn it, guys! You guys should warn me if I'm doing such a stupid mistake, man. Damn, 14 scout. I don't even remember when I was pressing that fast in the scout. I'm gonna go back to the video and start laughing. What a blooper! Okay, so we have a lot of scouts. So we're gonna try to find a base that we can raid with scouts. Okay, again. Be smart when you look for your opponent. You don't need to just get crazy and start shooting like knuckleheads. Okay, I'm gonna start building some shock troopers because, like I said, that was the whole idea of this video, and we need to have some shock troopers in there. Okay, so this should be okay. It should be okay. Alright, let's get into action. Here's ready. Let's rush it. Should be okay. Alright. In position. Try another one. The previous one was a really good raid. 80,000. That was remarkable. Remarkable. Alright, 20,000. This is not too good. But the only good thing is that he has all the resources outside. So it's kind of easy to steal them. Eh. Let's look for something a little bit more interesting. I don't have the army right now at this moment on my hands to bring the... Oh! Wait, this one is more interesting. Yes, it is. Now the key is to find where is the weak spot. Weak spot, weak spot. He's upgrading a couple... One sentry gun? Yeah, one turret over there. Probably would be a good idea to start attacking from here. Get those resources, bank a hole, try to destroy them. I'm gonna deploy one of those repair droids, by the way, so they stay with the ATST veteran. Easily we should be able to get rid of those shield generator. That's one of the problems with the shock troopers. I noticed that they go straight to make holes to attack the main bay. Ooh, okay. Do we really need to make a video of the shock troopers? They don't look funny at all. Okay, let's start using more of the scouts because that was a whole area, right? Support over here. I'm here to destroy the shield at the middle. I mean, the scouts are doing a good job bringing down everything. There you go, this one. Come on, bring down the shield, bring down the shield. Doesn't matter, we're gonna try to steal as much as we can, because that's the whole idea. Gonna deploy these two guys. I wanna be able to finish at least in a high note this fight. Here we have enough resources right now. Wow, those scouts like a dial Lennox. Let's see if we can get a 50% of this. That'll be useful, so it doesn't look like we were defeated, right? I think we're gonna be defeated no matter what. That's not good at all. Come on, guys. Come on, we can do this. No, no, I'm not gonna get the 50%. No, 46. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm really hoping to get this done. Yeah, well, doesn't matter, we'll lose some medals. That's not what I'm concerned right now. And just, again, the whole idea that the hero started like screwing around the middle, walking around, blah, 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 that was the reason we fell. I mean, we really didn't fail. I mean, all the resources we got, it's okay. We lost a couple medals, but that's none one of my concerns at all. All right, let's try those shock troopers. Let's see what we can do. I know that we're never going to be successful if we go 100% with one kind of troops, because that never works. But let's give it a shot and see if we can do something. We just do it with rocket launchers and stuff. Okay. Let me rush the hero. Yes, I'm gonna rush the hero. I'm gonna be able to provide them. Oh crap. They're already full. Why is show that it's full? He keeps saying that it's full. It's because of this? How many guys are in the queue? Okay, just one. Just one more, okay? Thank you. Let's not get too crazy. Oh, because I'm building the other one over here. No. Okay. Thank you. Let me get some stormtroopers. Like I said, there's no way that you can win a fight with just one kind of unit. I mean, we tried the dewbacks. It was fun. We tried the stormtroopers. It was fun. Kind of successful. But in general, the whole idea of all those units that they need to complement one to the other, okay? And need to work like a team. So don't expect to build 100 shock troopers and bring down a base. Maybe it might work, I don't know. But I don't think so, to be quite honest. All right, I think we're full. Yes, we're full. All right, this is the last battle of this video. Let's see if we can get something interesting. The last fight was kind of... I wasn't sure if I should deploy everything, so... I could do a lot much better. Alright, and this one... we're gonna do a mega kamikaze mission in the back. I'm gonna deploy the shock troopers to bring down the base. You see how they're useful? No, they're not. They're extremely slow. I mean, they're really good against wall, but against something else, they're really something. I mean, it looks like this gentleman didn't see any of my videos about how to protect the base. I guess leaving the base open behind in the back means that nobody can defend that area. We already know that was a big mistake, but again, to get as many resources as I can right now. This one looks like a decent battle. Worth to fight. And doesn't look that difficult. We were able to see those shock troopers in action. Not that great. Really disappointing. But you see the guy decided to build like a second layer of walls. And it's not really necessary. I mean those shock troopers are doing a good job against them. Regular buildings. I can see them very useful in the wall. Maybe if they extend their range, they'll be more useful. And if they can do a little more damage against turrets, that would be also good. Because otherwise people are just gonna avoid them. I mean, I don't see why you're gonna be spending resources on those guys that die extremely fast and they can kill any turret, right? See, wow, this guy get nailed in the corner. See, that's why you need to learn where is the good area to attack. You can't just attack from everywhere. Just find the weak spot. That's what we did in this one. We got a decent loot. I think we got like a... Ba-ba-bam. Come on. Come on, victory. There you go. 43,000 credits, 62,000 alloy. Pretty decent. I guess we have decided that this should be called Suck Troopers for now, unless they come up with another patch or something. I'm gonna try to upgrade them anyway so we can try them again in the future, but again, I wanna give it a shot now because I was able to unlock these guys yesterday. And yeah, they really sucks. Alright, this is the Game Hunter channel, signing off. Take care, everybody. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe, and comment my videos. I'll see you in the next one. Take care, everybody.